These are the Moray Plains, and my cycling is going to be nice and easy for the next, I don't know how long, well, for 40 kilometres or so, this direction. It's a plain that stretches out 40 kilometres at least that way. Unfortunately, the highest point is a pass just beyond these plains, called Taglang La. And beyond Taglang La, the road is completely destroyed, so I'm going to have to change my route, which is going to include another 2 days cycling down a route which I meant to have a permit for and don't have a permit. But I don't really mind, it'll be fine. I think. Well, this is the seventh day. It's the 16th of August, and the final pass. This is Polo Gonka. I've heard there are tap panis around here, which are hot water springs, so that'll be nice. Have a little bath. The only questionable thing is whether I'll be able to get through to Leh this way. The road I'm taking needs a permit. Is it day 7? I don't actually know. I lost count actually, it was a bit blurry.
finally, this is day 9 of cycling the Manali Leh Highway, and there are some people around here just talking. I don't understand what they're saying. I'm not so confused about what day it is now. I'm pretty sure it's the 9th day that I've been cycling, and I've arrived at this paradise hotel. It wouldn't be paradise if I hadn't slept in a tent on the side of a mountain for the last 5 days, which is what I've been doing. But this is just idyllic, it's just wonderful. I had a shower for the first time in ages, which was from a bucket, but it was just, oh, so nice. And I've arrived in Tixay.